Disturbed ward. Okay. So please tell me you guys know what you're doing. Halfway done. Successful E. I don't know what killer this is yet. Blight. Okay. That's gonna be a bit difficult. That Adam is popping off with this chase, holy hell. He lasted that long. Goodness. Kiss of pain res. William Birkin. That was very quick. Oh, that was extra. I'm gonna go for the save quickly right now. For a quick heal, and then we'll work on that gen. On Adam again. This can turn around very quickly. He's got it. Shit. Forgot he broke that. Go to my boon, I don't need to use a med kit yet. Not this way, Jonah! Oh my god. He's got Shack Palette, I think, if he needs it. No, it's not there. Never mind. Why did you turn to the right, Jonah? Ugh. I literally had the body block and he just fucked it. Oh, that is the gen they were working on, nice. Two gens left. Adam is doing the right thing by hiding. And I will take the next chases, hopefully. If you work on that, I'm gonna go for the body block. Good. I'd rather you come after me than anyone else. Okay, good. He has compound 33 or something. Shit. He gets me here. All good. Better me than Adam. He's here, he's here. Oh, you're right here. You can actually heal me. I don't even have to use a med kit. Nice. I heard it help. It fixes his hitboxes. It makes it more, or with blight specifically, it helps blight players, from what I understand. Well, that's just what I've heard. I don't even have the skin, so I can't say so for sure. Jeez. Good plays all around. And there we had teammates who knew exactly what they were doing. There you go. That Adam popped off with the chase there in the beginning. That was crazy. $63,000. Nice. He did have nowhere to hide, so he knew exactly where it was. With save the best for last, huh? No, adrenaline vial. Don't notice a difference, honestly. I see. Pretty good. The Adam should have been on top. Like, I think he should have been on top of the leaderboard. His chases, his first chase lasted like for a while. I don't know how me and Jonah are on top of him, but he MVP right here. Adam. GG's. And the blight was really good too, obviously.